الشيطان tries to scare the أولياء. Allah. What does أولياء here mean? Who are the أولياء? Allah. In the ayah, إنما ذلكم الشيطان يخوف أولياءه. In the ayah, it means the أولياء of the شيطان, not أولياء of Allah. The supporters of the شيطان. The ayah means the شيطان is scaring the Muslims by his أولياء. Okay? So this is the meaning of the ayah. And if you are asking what is the meaning of أولياء الله or who are أولياء الله, Allah mentioned this in the Quran. أَلَا إِنَّ أَوْلِيَاءَ اللَّهِ لَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَكَانُوا يَتَّقُونَ Those who believe and fear Allah and who are righteous, they are أولياء الله. And the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, أولياء الله الذين إذا رؤوا ذكر الله. Very nice hadith. أولياء الله. Who are أولياء الله? The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم answered, hadith mentioned by Sheikh Al-Albani, Sahih Al-Jamع, الذين إذا رؤوا ذكر الله. What is the meaning of that? One of the meanings, when you see them, they will make you to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How? MashaAllah, if you meet them, they immediately will say, Assalamu alaikum. They will start you with salam. So you reply, the salam. Alaykum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. If you start eating and you don't say Bismillah, they will tell you, say Bismillah. If you don't say Alhamdulillah, say Alhamdulillah. Use your right hand, mashallah. So they will remind you and they will help you to increase your iman.